using watercolor paint. Get your soft brush very wet. Make a puddle of water on top of the color you would like to use. Use the puddle to paint. Do not push or smash your bristles into the paint. Your colors should be very light. Even if your paint looks empty, make a puddle inside the cup. It still works! Rinse your brush in the water